Keep going. Hello, folks. We're here back in California. And this time, Maury... Maury, what did you have for lunch? 15 cans of beer. I'm all sick. I don't think you should be racing. Oh, shut up. Hey, wrinkle face. Talk about being rude, you think? In about 5 minutes, what I think? Oh, looks like Maury's drunkenness has crashed every racer, including me. So, oh, McQueen makes it past the crash. But this next-gen rookie, Sam Trellis, takes the win. Cut. Pause. So we're here with Tim Trellis, the winner of the Piston Cup and the upsetter of Lightning McQueen. So, Tim Trellis, how does it feel to beat the champion Lightning McQueen?
It felt good to beat Lightning McQueen. You know, that guy's he's a strong racer. He's been running for quite some time, and he's pretty good. I mean, a lot of people look up to him, so he's definitely a target out there, and I'm just glad I was able to hit that target today.
Well, you're here with him, but first we gotta do something. We gotta make some poop jokes before we end this scene, so...
Well, I don't think I was told about this in my interview orientation. What are we talking about here? You know, I don't participate in things that are not clean and upstanding and...
Listen, pal, I just had a milkshake before this, and I'm not touching tartar. Let me get out the rest of my fart.
Oh, you don't want to see a side of me you're about to see. I can promise you that. Looks like you need some gas, X. That flatulence in front of me will not work. I've never been the kind of person to take that kind of thing, and I'm not going to start now. I told you you didn't want to see that side of me. You pushed me, and that's what happened. I'm a very nice guy until you pushed me too far. I don't know if you'd call me a passive-aggressive, but I tell you what, you be nice to me, I'll be nice to you. I'm the type that'll turn the other cheek, but if you hit that one, then I'm gonna break your back. And sorry, that's just what happened, and it always will.
The end. Okay, cut. We gotta get back. Hey, you're the new rookie, right? Great race today.
Thank you. Yes, I am the new rookie. It's been such an honor, such a pleasure to line up with some of the guys I actually watched when I was growing up. Some of the old heads who I've learned from, watched their techniques, watched them as I've grown, and it's just a wonderful thing.
Well, thanks for the permission, pal. Good thing you're not cocky like that other rookie, Rex. He crashed, and I don't think he's coming back until season two.
Yeah, that Rex guy, he's a little cocky, a little spirited, I like to call it. I don't know if that's always the best way to be. That's just not... my personality, but, you know, different strokes for different folks and different karmas for different mamas. You know, that's just one of the things that we deal with.
You know, I like you. I think we're going to be great friends on the track.
Well, I'd like to be. You know what? I could. I think there's quite a bit I could learn from you. You're one of the greats, and I am so honored to even be here with you today. I'm actually a great fan of yours, have been for some time, and look forward to meeting you, and so actually today is like a dream come true for me.
Well, I'm happy to make that dream come true.
Thank you so much, and again, it's so good to see you, and hopefully I'll be seeing you soon in the near future.
Actually, you're going to be seeing me very soon, because we're going to be making the next episode right about now.
Right about now?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. All right. Sounds good.